tricking us. Just in my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Stop, y'all. I sound so country. Hold on, my phone anyway. I'm trying to get in the car. I got one good working shoulder, y'all. So, kind of struggling. But what's up? What's I gonna say? Today is February 13th. And, okay, I know I need gas. Not too much. Today's February 13th, and me and my friends are having gallon day, the camera didn't cut off on me, so we're doing Galentine's Day. Thank you for getting up. Nobody's coming over. Ah, my shoulder just popped. So we're doing Galentine's Day. Ooh. I can't focus. And I just got my pajamas, and I got some Juicy Couture pants set with a little tank top. Oh, my shoulder. And then I got two pairs of shorts for one of my roommates, because she couldn't find them at the store she went to. And then my other teammate, I was trying to get her some, but they wouldn't sell me the set, whatever, cool. So I went to Dollar Tree. All decorations are gone, like all decorations are sold. So I got this like tablecloth, but I'm gonna use it as like a backdrop, and I'm gonna pin it on the wall. And then I got these glasses. So I got us three glasses, and it says wine is my Valentine or something like that. So that's cute. We just did like a Super Bowl party. I was gonna show y'all that, but it was fun, and it was just something we put together. All of us like made a little dish. It was cute. So this is going to be a Gallen's Day vlog. Whatever y'all see is what you get. I'm gonna try to vlog a lot, actually. Hopefully we can like set up and make it like really cute with the little things that we are gonna get, because we kind of like waited last minute to have a Galentine's Day. I was gonna go to this other Dollar Tree, but I have an appointment, so I have to get there to get to this appointment that I have to go to for my shoulder. I am gonna text the group chat and see if one of them can go, see if they can find some decorations, which is not that big of a deal. Oh, I thought y'all could see me. So yeah, that's all. I just came to introduce this video. I'm gonna, when I get to the room, I'm gonna show y'all the glasses, the little backdrop. I'm gonna show y'all me putting the backdrop up, and I'm gonna show y'all my pajamas. So once I get to my destination, we'll see all that. What's up, y'all? I didn't tell y'all at the beginning of this vlog, when I talked about Galentine's, that this is gonna be a day vlog. I'm going to, because the Galentine's Day, that's not gonna be enough content. So I'm going to remodel my room today. So my people are coming for senior night, and I'm gonna put a lot of stuff up. But, and this tripod, y'all, is booty, but you can't complain, because I paid for what I paid for, and it was like $2, so I don't even know. It's cute though, so, you know, make me look like I'm doing the lessons. But what was I gonna say? I need to stop and get some gas. Let's see, because when I turn it right, y'all, it's so ghetto. It's so ghetto. Okay, that'll do for right now. So, let me turn the air down. Okay, so I'm turning this into like a day vlog, basically, because today I'm going to rearrange my room. So I'm gonna just, well, I don't know, like I'm so indecisive. I don't know what to do. Yeah, so I'm gonna do it. Galentine's not gonna be enough. So I am going to, it's actually really hot, y'all. I am going to just vlog me moving my room. It's just gonna be a, it's not gonna be a part of the series that I have. This is just going to be a, like a vlog, a day vlog. A Valentine's Day vlog. So I'm gonna rearrange my room, whatever. Cause I really wanna get some stuff out of there and I want it to look different. So I gotta go to Family Dollar, get a pole, the little curtain pole for my closet little piece. Y'all gonna see me clean, I mean, y'all gonna see me rearrange, move, whatever. And then I'm gonna decorate for Valentine's Day and then y'all gonna see the Valentine's Day stuff and then y'all, that'll be the end of this vlog. So I'm headed to treatment right now. Not gonna show y'all that. I never show y'all that. Have yoga at 1. I'm probably not gonna show y'all yoga either. And then we'll get back to my room and start rearranging, you know, making it look cute. I need one of these. I don't know what size. Might as well go ahead and get this one just in case. What's the inches? Yeah, this, I might as well just go ahead. And then I can use this for when I move back in with my parents. Perfect, perfect. Anything else? I don't really want to spend, you know, too much money. But, okay, I think that's all I'm gonna get. That's all I need. What's up? So, just left my treatment. I still have to get x-ray, medication, all of the above. Ooh, what the? I look like one of them old mamas. my shoulder is still in a lot of pain, but it is what it is. As y'all seen, I just left Family Dollar. I got the ride and I picked up some candy. y'all, I really think like, I was a Reese's girl, like Reese's down. I think my mother-in-law, like, she bought Reese's for me so much when I had my surgery and stuff. I'm just like Reese's out. She was the one, like, I knew when she was coming by, she bringing like the family pack, big one. Okay, so, but yeah, I think I'm a Kit Kat girl now. Like, I am a Kit Kat girlie. I already bust down half of it. Like, I think I'm really a kicker girl. Gonna do what they're supposed to do. But now, I'm about to pump some gas. So, I'll see y'all when I get back in the room after yoga. What's up? I'm back. So, okay. So my room's a mess because I put everything, boom. So, as y'all see, clean clothes, stuff that was just over there. I'm going to move my bed here, my dresser, I mean my desk there, and put up curtains here. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm about to do that. I got the boom, this, so. And I got the bigger one, so it better fit, because I'm not playing around. But I'm going to actually clean up my room first. Like the clothes, put the clothes up, and then move. But I'm not gonna tell y'all to clean the clothes. I'm not gonna show y'all me cleaning the clothes, but I will show y'all me actually moving my room, because then after I move through my room, they wanna, my roommate wanna go to the store again. Day after the store, I'm gonna decorate the Valentine's Day. I'm gonna get the Galentine's Day thing rolling.
So, oh, my back is, oh, my back is wet. But I didn't even walk nowhere but up the, what's the name, steps. Which way do I want y'all? That's the light right here. So, excuse the hair. I was just laying down. So, as y'all seen, I love my new room. I love how it's looking. I'm about to fold these clothes and talk to y'all. So, okay, debate. Why? Which I love my dads to death, and they never say no to me. Like, not dads, like, they're together. Like, my dad and my goddad. So, I'm like, y'all didn't tell me happy Valentine's Day. I'm my goddad's only girl. He got three boys. And my dad, he has girls, but still, it's my dad. I'm like, y'all didn't tell me happy Valentine's Day. Like, what's up? Y'all ain't seen me no Valentine's Day seafood money. Like, and they like, you got a boyfriend. You post him all the time. Which my man, he would gladly give me some seafood. It's never a problem. But I'm like, I am y'all's child. I am one of y'all's only girl. Like, I shouldn't even have to go to my man. Like, they like, yeah, we get that, but blah, 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 whatever. So I had to ask my god brothers, do y'all, like, they had to agree with me so I can get some. Y'all, hold on. I was just finna have a, like, I don't know, but I was finna be upset, but I'm not upset anymore. My friend is going to grab my package because I just got another package for my Shein haul, and I'm in my pajamas, like chilling, vibing. I'm gonna try to see, like, I'm chilling, vibing, and it's finally here. But anyways, so yeah, what was I saying? So they agree with me, of course. I'm their sister. Like, well, they really kind of agree with him, but they was like, of course, we're going to say for you, you know, you're our sister, whatever, so cool. But I just feel like you're still my father. I still give you that birthday present on your birthday. And I got a man, so I'm buying a whole bunch of gifts. But that was just a debate I was just having. So, as y'all see, I'm just folding these clothes. And now I have hair to do. Like, mine look crunchy. But I need to fix it before the Galentine's Day start. Oh, I forgot I had this shirt. Y'all, I love graphics. Graphic shirt, like, you know, graphic tees. She's so cute. I need to, like, actually put my graphic tees in a pile because I'll be looking for them. Can never find them. And I think I got this from somewhere. This is an extra large. They only had extra large, so she's huge. I've only wore her once. But, yeah. So, I'm going to show y'all my full finished room after I fold these clothes, put these clothes up, and then I have to start on my friend's hair. So, yeah. That's what we gonna do. And I already did my other friend's hair. She got the mini twist. So I always do her hair. Well, I always do both the hair. So I'm gonna do that. Finish this first. Cause if not, then these clothes will stay on the floor because they're clean. Like, so I just go through when I wanna wear some, pick it out. And then mind my business, let them stay there. But the rest of my room is clean. And I really did a deep clean. Because when my parents come for senior night, I'm putting most of this stuff in the trunk. Because time to go. It'll be time to go. Because I'm going to graduate and get up out of here. I don't need all this extra stuff for no reason. But okay, I'm just blabbing now. So I will see y'all. I'm going to listen to some music. So I'll see y'all. I might show y'all me doing her hair, and then of course us decorating for Galentine's Day. I keep hitting this up right there or wherever, but I wanted like little like stuff to go around it, I guess. But I couldn't find nothing. These glasses are so cute. I seen, like, the one I sent that said Galentine.
Yeah, that's
it. It was only one. I said, damn. Sid, are you asleep?
Oh, surprise.
I was wondering.
You got a dress on?
No.
Why did I have yoga pants on and a black? I had that exact same thing on today. They said, oh my God, you look so cute. You dressed up today.
Who did that?
Everybody. Alexis, the men on the team, like the men on the basketball team. I was like, okay. And my hair, I didn't curl nothing. I brushed it out. So it was just down. I look cute because my hair, because I brushed it. Thank you. So we can pin this up.
Sid. Do you want to, like, do you want me to, like, dip all the strawberries or do you want to decorate some yourself? No, I'm just asking, like, do you want some already done or do you want some, like...
Huh?
You guys want your stuff now?
What's the? Oh, you guys are so cute. It don't matter. I literally thought about getting y'all something. I was like, I should.
It's not like.
Yeah, but I was like, I should get them something. And then I'm like, they're going to be like, you're so extra. Because I always do, you know, a lot. So
oh, I just. Like, I think that was for Sid. Or maybe that's for Mitch.
With the drink?
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I should just cover this.
Oh, I'm not Oh my God, I just tried these for the first time today, and I bought some. They're so good. Really? I see the sour ones, but I was like, You went on the side by Chick-fil-A? It's open on the other side. They do that. Like the other side, like because the game room stays open till 8, so they leave that other door open.
How you getting
the other door on the other side? That's the back, it's not all the way blocked.
Like, oh, I gotta go to like where the barn getting?
Like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's okay though.
I'll get it tomorrow. I have to go have
to get it. I'll go get it. Wait, what time in the morning?
I get up at 6. I'm here at
5. Oh, okay. I'm trying to make this look cute, but it's wet right here where these were, so I'm gonna move them. Really good though, Morgan.
Please.
They do what? Professional. Stop playing with her. Ooh, the shoulder. Y'all do it.
That was a terrible jersey.
I was gonna
both of
you.
We can't all go at the same time.
Well, can someone send me this video, like whenever you're done?
Hello. So, that's the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Enjoyed spending the day with me. Valentine's Day. Enjoyed Galentine's. Because I really had a ball. Even though I ended up doing my friend's braids. I don't know if I told y'all. But I did her some knotless. It took like 4 hours. Yeah, so I did her some knotless while we were enjoying Galentine's. I just brushed my teeth. It's time to... I hate that my, what's the name? Got lint on it. I don't like that. That's not cute. But that's how you know I wash it. But anyways, I love my new room setup. Yeah, I just love it. It's just, it's a vibe. It's me. That's it. This vlog has come to an end. I don't know if I just said that. I'm having a brain fart. Y'all will get this vlog, and then the next vlog y'all will get, it'll be boom, 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 boom. Y'all get this vlog, and y'all get the next vlog. The next vlog, I was already vlogging, I was vlogging this vlog. I'm trying to, you know, stay on top, so it should be consistent. And we are growing. We are growing. I just got like 3 new subscribers, so welcome. Welcome. I love you guys. But yeah, so good night. And I'll see y'all in the next.